Ladies and gentlemen, this event, one fall with a 15-minute time limit. Introducing the team to my left, at a combined weight of 480 pounds, accompanied by their new flag bearer, Rip Morgan, the Sheep Herders. Their opponents in the corner to my right, first from Marietta, Georgia, at 235 pounds, Brad Armstrong. His partner from the volunteer state of Tennessee, Tim Horner, the Lightning Express. One fall with a 15-minute time limit.
Fans, tag team action here, and what action we're expecting out of this match. The notorious Sheep Herders, when you talk about teams that really like to beat up and people that like to beat up on Americans, Jim Ross, nobody I know of likes to do it more than the Sheep Herders. And they're as wild as they come. And I don't mean this by a pun, they're woolly too. Wild and woolly are the Sheep Herders.
They certainly are. The man from the outback, and there's their nephew, Rip Morgan, their new flag bearer. New Zealand, I don't know, some kind of ritual, some symbolic dance. I apologize, I don't know more about my geography,
Looks like something some crazy person would do to me, Jim. It really does. Well, but they're in against a good, when you talk about a good, quick, young combination, they don't get any quicker than this. The Lightning Express, Brad Armstrong and Tim Horner.
A couple of great young American kids here wrestling for the USA against the feared New Zealand Sheep Herders. There's a great look of Brad Armstrong, one of the finest conditioned and one of the athletes, one of the most technically sound athletes in all of wrestling.
Just a tremendous wrestler. He's got all of the equipment. He's got a tremendous knowledge of the sport, too, and the moves and what it takes to pull off a particular maneuver and a move against an opponent. Watch out. He missed it off of the rope.
Are just so quick, and a lateral press by Armstrong, and Luke Williams kicked out. A near fall situation right here on NWA Pro Wrestling.
All right, and fans, don't go away. This action will continue in the ring. We'll be back. We'll have more of this match right after we take this brief timeout.
Four Horsemen, the most powerful.
Express, Tim Horner in the ring. The pace of the match has continued all the way, and you saw a portion of the huge crowd here in Chattanooga. Jim, we mentioned earlier also about the nephew now of the Sheep Herders, Rip Morgan, the new flag bearer, and I'm sure a lot of the fans are wondering about Johnny Ace.
Johnny Ace had a big falling out with the Sheep Herders coming to a census. If he's out of their loins.
That's right. And, you know, you sort of look at it, it makes you think about it. Think that, too, you know. You put him and Williams and Miller all together, shake them up and pour them out, and they all look that way.
And what do you got? A great six-man combination here, too, with those three guys. And the Sheep Herders are double deadly in any combination. But the Lightning Express, what a great young team. Sleepover by Tim Horner or Butch Miller and the Sheep Herders.
There you saw the quickness of Horner, and that's what the Lightning Express depends on so much, is their quickness and their speed in the ring. But that time he got attacked from behind, and you can't defend against that.
You know, Bob, it's such an exciting atmosphere here at NWA Pro Wrestling. Barry Windham's going to be here in the hour. The Midnight Riders, the World Tag Team Champions, the Fantastics. Shaska Wally returns to his alma mater. Shaska Wally, a great two-sport letterman here at UTC. Boy, it's going to be still a lot more action to come.
Horner right through the ropes, off of the apron, hard down on the floor. and the sheep herders aren't going to let you stay out there. They're going to get right back to the attack on him as Horner now climbs back to the ring.
Reverse chin lock now by Luke Williams into a sleeper hold of his own. Horner and Armstrong.